Yeah. It squirted out. Everything.
So, what went wrong?
I think because the bottle was too tight on top and it didn't come out. Or that. Or a second one, we had a paper towel in it instead of a bottle cap, and I think it was too loose on there. So I think that's what went wrong.
So I wonder, how did the experiment go?
I think it went okay, but the first time we launched the bottle, it flew, kind of. And the second time, the cap was not put on. It was put on too tight, and...
How did the experiment go?
There was an explosion because somebody put the cap on too tight. The other time, the vinegar just poured out.